you share that with me and you teach me. You push me to be my best and you accept me each step of the way. There's nothing ever said or done to sway your love or dedication to me. When I'm at my lowest, you're my shoulder, my rock, my therapist, and my cheerleader. And most of all, you're my best friend.
Ash, in preparing to write my vows, I focused on the idea of commitment. First, I need to define commitment in my own words. What it means to me, and in a way that I resonate with so deeply it can never fade. Hopefully, also in a way that you will never be able to forget.